question from Mauritius once again. In view of all the ramifications of the Dajjal and all the consequences of his spreading in the world, would it not be maybe a good idea to compile all the different prophecies which speak to him into one book, which speak about him into one book, to warn people in a more complete manner?
They have been already done by Ahmadis in different ways. Also, I have made an attempt to combine these things in my book, Revelation.